regular season is over and the awards are piling up for Michigan. Hunter Dickinson, first team All Big Ten. Juwan Howard, Big Ten Coach of the Year. And today, the Sporting News naming him the National Coach of the Year.
Very excited for him, very happy for him, and I think it's well deserved. If I could draw up an outcome for Juwan, it is this. I have been so pleased with what he has done, how he has gone about it, how he's connected with his staff, with the student athletes,